Hello everyone, this time Creative Kosh is in love with Disney planters. This beautiful handmade decorative planter will leave any Disney fan swooning over this princess themed planter. You can use this in your garden, patio, porch, sunroom, or it can be your desk buddy. This terracotta flower pot was in my patio for months, so we need a good cleanup for its magical makeover. So let's do this. After cleanup, we apply white paint for base. Here I used acrylic colors and leave it to get dried up for at least 1 hour. It's all dry, so now choose 2 contrast colors that goes with Disney theme. Here I decided to use orange and green. So on base part I will do green and will go with orange on rim. I don't have perfect orange, so that's why I am mixing red and yellow. Let them dry for at least 1 hour and apply one more coating of paint to give it a smooth finishing. So it's 1 hour now, time for second coating. Let's start. After drying out the second coating, now take a round brush and do small dots with white color on rim. Now it's time to give this cutie a smile. Believe me, you can't help smiling back. So here we go. Let's give this beauty a little blush. Once it's all dry, you can use it on your desk or add your favorite small plant. Here I made a paper cactus and using it as indoor decor in my living room. So if you like the paper cactus, don't forget to check out my next video. I will be showing how to make this beautiful cactus step by step. Please like, share, and comment on this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.